What's up, guys? Just currently hanging out. We're running a mortar range and stuff this week. We didn't get any HE rounds, which is weird, but so we got some smoke rounds, some illumination rounds, and training rounds. Basically, training rounds are just like rounds that don't blow up. They just shoot. We're just chilling in the Humvee right now, and it was pouring, and it stopped, luckily.
I absolutely have no footage. I am doing nothing with my life besides school and stressing out, so this vlog is going to be all about Mike. He has a lot of training and all that stuff, as you will see in the video, so I don't know what you guys want to see on our channel, if you want to see challenges or sit-down videos or more vlogs. Mike and I kind of want to make vlogs that are a bit longer, not just like 5-6 minutes, which is what we've been doing, but it's kind of hard being apart because when we were together, our content was a lot stronger, and so it's slacking a little bit. I just wanted to say that I miss Mike, and I love him a lot, and can't wait to see him again so that we can be back together and film some more stuff, and hopefully when I see him next we can kind of sit down and bang out like a bunch of videos so that over a couple weeks we can start posting them on a schedule, which will be pretty cool. Don't really have much to talk about. I have work at 3 o'clock and then I'm gonna go to dinner and kind of just go to bed and do the same thing the next day, so it's kind of just a cycle at this point. Also wanted to say thank you for all the love on our proposal video. It's getting a lot of views and comments for us, so that's pretty exciting, and I'm really looking forward to making our wedding video and posting that next year when that happens. I've been doing a lot of research and I found a really good videographer for our wedding. If you guys have any suggestions on videographers, please do comment them below. I want a video that's kind of like Jess and Gabe's. I'll link that if you haven't seen it. That's like such an amazing wedding video, and that's kind of what I want. So that it's something you can look back on, and when we have children, they can look back on it, and it's not just a whole hours long of just wedding, which is nice, but not really what I want. Mike is down for whatever, so that's why I say I, because he's literally just telling me I can do whatever. So that's it. Have a good day. Bye.
Good training, Castillo.
You're doing some warm and shit.
What you eating there, buddy?
Everything is happening so much quicker than I thought because I'm an idiot, or maybe I just am really clueless. I'm not quite sure, but obviously I don't know what I'm doing. This is my first time getting married and my only time getting married, so I don't know what I'm doing. So that being said, I booked a bridal appointment for July because I just figured like that was an okay time to look for a wedding dress. And I was going to invite Mike's mom to come with me and all of that, and I thought that was a perfect plan. But I just got a call from the bridal salon that is not a good idea at all, and that it takes 6 to 8 months for the wedding dress to come in and alterations and everything like that, and that July will not fly. So I just had to call them back and make another appointment for February, literally in probably less than 2 weeks. I think it's February 10th is what I chose that they gave me I could work with. So I'm going to get a wedding dress in a couple weeks, and I'm so excited, and I just hope that like I find one on my first try and I'm able to walk out of that store in a couple weeks with a wedding dress and then go through all alterations and everything like that. This is just another thing to check off my list. I'm super excited. I'm gonna vlog that. I'm gonna be going with my best friend Aaron, my grandma, my mom, and I think my dad is gonna come. My dad didn't want to like ask to go because he just was like, that's not my thing. My mom told me that he wanted me to ask him, so I did ask him. He was like, of course I'll go. Thanks for asking. It was super cute, so he's really excited. There's 364 days until I get to get married. This is less than a year with the last name Andriani. I'm gonna be a Rodriguez in less than a year, so it's gonna be lit. Also, let's realize how white I am. Speak no Spanish. So, it's gonna be a good time. I'm gonna try to learn Spanish eventually. Mike will ever teach me. Gotta get some Rosetta Stone. That's what I gotta do.
I stay in the field. Almost time to go back. Only one more day till we go back to the zoo.
The There's something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way. And God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.